Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Just a little thing before we start the video, as I have noticed that due to using a different headset, because the one I previously used was a little bit, basically the cable wasn't long enough, so I was nearly throttling myself every time, it has appeared to have lost the audio for the actual train simulator itself, and my audio sounds a little bit rubbish as well, so I do apologise for that. But yeah, other than that, enjoy the video and see you next time. Hello guys, and welcome back to another train simulator video. It says, good morning driver, you are in charge of train 1G61 from Uppington to Bedford. London is currently suffering from the tail end of a storm from the Atlantic, so there will be problems with low rail adhesion. Try to battle through these conditions and keep your train on time. People are still relying on us to get them to work. So, looks like another fun trip. So, we shall let the passengers on and set up ready to depart. The scenario, in fact, is from, I think it's called Train and Drivers, which is a, it's from just trains basically. They've put some scenarios together which are a bit more, what's the word, a bit more challenging, we should say. It's not just this route, which is on the Chatham line. There's quite a few others, but we are, so we've got Uppington platform, which is where we are now, Petswood platform, Bickley, then to Bromley South, Shortlands, Beckenham Junction, House platform, Penge East, Sydenham Hill, West Dulwich, Herne Hill, and finally Loughborough Junction. Should be there by 7:59. So in this scenario is called Thameslink Trouble, which makes it already sound like it's going to be a bit of a difficult one, should I say. But we shall see. We've got a train coming in straight in front of us. Yeah, it's just crossing over, that's why the signal is red. But it's his first time I played the scenario as well, so I have no idea what to expect. I try and keep it that way when I'm doing these videos. I try not to have done the scenario previously, because it kind of keeps it a bit more entertaining. Because if something goes wrong, you don't know what's going to happen, and I don't know what's going to happen. But this is on the standard section as well. It's not a career mode. A lot of scenarios these. So no points, which is just normally there. I can't get any point deductions. But obviously at the end I'll still get minuses for driver errors that it normally does. We're almost ready to go. Just cancel that. I think I want to say this is 319, something like that. It's an 8 car unit we've got today. And there, you can hear the wind. Oops, wrong. Why has he done that? There we go. Went a bit weird then, I don't know why. Right, that's the train's doors shutting. And let's get out of here. Now we've got 20 mile an hour and a nice green signal. But yeah, just got to be careful, like the adhesion, which basically means it could have wheel slip under heavy braking and heavy accelerated. So I've just got to keep it just right. But if I do mess up, you'll see it just there saying wheel slip. I believe it still comes up on these standard ones. It definitely comes up on the career, on the actual ones that you get deducted with points. But very heavy rain. I always seem to pick the ones, like I was saying. Every time it seems, never seems to be a nice sunny day. But never mind, I shall, as a professional train driver, I'm not, but a professional sim train driver, I shall just mosey on through and get these people to work. Up to 70 mile an hour we go. And Petswood platform is half a mile away, so we might not get up to 70 mile an hour before I have to start braking, because I have to be careful. I don't know how it's going to break, or if it will break, but we shall see. I'm just going to back off now and start slowly bringing it down. What we got on here, 7:30 even, so should be all right. Can see the platform now. Chuck in step two. Oh, actually comes down quite nicely. I've got to look for the 8 marker or the S, which is normally at the end of the platform. I'm slowing a little bit too early, but I don't want to. I don't want to have to get into a situation where I'm hammering the brakes right at the end. Just about to. There we go. And we shall just bring it to a stop. There's the S sign, but we'll bring it to a stop just a little earlier. And let the passengers on. Which, like any other campaign or scenario, they're probably not dressed for the weather. Let's have a look. Oh, they got trousers on, but where's your brolly or coat? He's listening to music. Yep, that's your headphones are going to get wet, sir. Go on to my train where it's nice and dry. You know, you could come on that door. You could have come through there and walked forward. Are you even getting on my train? Well, no, it's too late now because I'm leaving. You've missed it. Alright, never mind. Oh, and then you're just doing some crazy walk. Yep, there we go. Just in a dress. There you go. Flip that to 8. Just for me being me. Got another train arriving here. I've got a text message, but look at it, but yep, I forgot to put that on mute, but never mind. I shall mute that down now. I don't look at my phone while driving, or driving trains. And back to 30. Yeah, it's been a while since I've uploaded a video now. I think it's been about a week. But yeah, once again, it's just, I'm nearly speeding. There we go, it's speeding. But yeah, I've just been kind of busy and working and everything is normal, but I've recorded videos. The video's coming out soon, but I've done the recording bit, which is the more fun bit, but I've just not got my head around needing to edit, as these ones are a little bit easier because everything is done now, and then it's just a case of lining up the audio with what happens, and then it's a case of uploading it. But the flight sim ones are a little bit more time consuming because you've got to edit and I'm about to go speeding. No, slow down. Sure you've got to edit it, and obviously I don't record. I record the whole flight, but I don't put the whole flight on because obviously it's watching 2 hour flight maybe, which would get very very boring midway through. But yeah, I have got videos coming back on. I am going to try and do more and varied. I've got on the last train simulator video I did mention about the Euro Truck sim videos as well, which will be done at some point. I've just been on Flight Sim a lot lately. I've just done, for the past couple of days, that's all I've really been on. But hope everybody's well, which I haven't said yet, which is very rude of me. I should have said that at the beginning of the video. But yeah, I just started getting into a rhythm, and views were going up, subscribers were slowly going up as well, which I wanted to keep going. But yeah, I just hit a block of I don't know, it was just weird where I almost were fatigued from work and it just wiped me out for a whole week, and I've never really picked up from it again. I've never really got back to that energy level that I had before, which is a bit strange. I don't know why, but it shall return, no doubt. It's my little holiday. But I like doing these videos, which I never used to like talking before, and now I'm just rambling. But definitely making me more, what's the word? Less nervous while talking on videos as I were before, because I used to hate it. It used to be something that I just hated, and I could never think of anything to say. Right. I can see the 8 board. I'm going very, very fast. I am not paying attention. We might overrun. No. Oh, wait. Yep. Bye, platform. See you later. Hopefully, that still lets us. Yeah, we're fine. We're fine. Yeah, that's not paying attention. But we can still load. We've got, yeah, we're not doing too bad. We're not doing too bad. We've got Bromley South in a couple of minutes. This is going to be, just had a drink. There we go. It's going to be very, very difficult, this, to keep to the time. But I shall try my best. We've got some London buses here to the left hand side. There we go, some nice London buses. Oops, some nice London buses. And I believe, there we go, we've got a race going on. Go on then. Power! Go on. Oh, we're matching. There we go, starting to catch it up. The only downside is he might not be stopping at this platform as I am. So yeah, we'll not race because I don't want to. I don't want to do what I've just done previously and miss the platform. So start bringing it down. It's weird though, it just seems lately that every train sim video I've done is in London. I think I need to spread my wings a little bit and go somewhere else for a change. But it's also looking at the time, because I like to do videos with maybe 20 minutes. This is a 35 minute route, which afterwards will probably be more just over 40 minute video. But I don't like the ones that are over that, like an hour or an hour and a half. It's just a case of there'll be two parts kind of thing. It's probably the easiest way, because nobody wants to watch a video of that length. Well, I do, of certain people's channels. I like watching that length of video, but no, not yet. I like keeping them a bit shorter, because I'm not that good yet for that length of videos. As I'm still doing 22 mile an hour, what am I doing? I'm gonna miss again. I thought I'd had brake on. I pressed the brake and it didn't do it. So, yep, a slight miss again. Yeah, I pressed the key for it to go on to step one, and it didn't go on to step one, which is very annoying. So I thought I were going slower, and then looked and it were 22 mile an hour, and it's like, oh dear. But I haven't wheel slipped yet. I've just slightly overrun two platforms, but we'll put that down to the adhesion on the tracks today, with the weather being so bad. But actually, not doing too bad. Depart at 7:38. We'll be 10 to 15 seconds after that. Oh, look at that. Leaving 10 seconds after. Alright. Let's go. Next stop, Shortlands. That other train's just set off as well. I don't even remember reading that platform out on me. I wonder if I missed that. And I was reading. So yeah, we started at Orpington. We went to, once I put my wipers back on, we went to Petswood, Bickley and Bromley, and now we're heading to Shortlands, which is stop number 5. We've got, hopefully we'll be about 15 seconds early. If I remember to press the right, well, I did press the correct key, but I have to press it a little bit harder than I did before. Start bringing speed down now. I'll try and get to about 30 just before. And I can just kind of cruise into platform a little bit, instead of like getting halfway through and then panicking and thinking, I am not stopping. But I've managed to claw it back. If I stop quite well here, lacking these green lights, so I'm gonna start step 2 now. Just to bring it down, take a lot of speed off. That train's left me, see you later. That's better. Just full service, bring it to a stop. I'm not in, but yeah, that'll do. I'm not fully on platform, I'm almost on, but that'll do. It's better than running over platform, no, overrunning platform even. Yeah, back on time, and then we are stopping at Beckenham Junction at 7:43. So hopefully we carry on with the timings that we've got at the minute. Alright. Once again, doors closed, and let's go. Another green light with a junction that we're heading to the left, or point system. We're currently going on to the left side. I think we're leaving this line. just under 1.5 mile to Beckenham. Which will get there. Ooh, should be pretty much spot on. Just gone from one line onto another. Beckenham even is just coming to view right at the bottom, as well as the next station as well. Just get off the pole back to idle. Yeah, Kent House. Half a mile, roughly. There or thereabouts. So we'll start. I've got a step two. Some more graffiti. I'm sure that's exactly the same graffiti as before. It's just duplicated on every bridge. Or the people that did it really, really wanted everybody to know who they were. It's one thing with graffiti. I'm driving around Sheffield, which is where I'm from, obviously. I see graffiti in places and you think, how do they get up there? Like on bridges, where a 40, 50 foot drop underneath. You think, is it really that important to put your name or your tag for people to see and then you kill yourself? It's like, the actual graffiti artwork is amazing to see, but the tags, they just don't look good sometimes. They look like just a mess where someone's just got a spray can and just chucked it everywhere, but then they've gone to so much trouble to actually get to the place where they wanted to put it. But I suppose that's what people do. Yeah, those on the bridges that we pass on this are quite nice, to be fair. And it's probably something you do see while going along this line, quite a lot of graffiti about, especially on trains as well, seems to be. Be nice to see the Only Fools and Horses train on here that they did for, I think it was Trigger, as a memory. That was a nice one, that was very nice. But right, anyway, we are at Beckenham Junction, and yes, spot on. We should leave, hopefully, and to Kent House at 7:46. So yeah, we are, considering the shoddy weather conditions, we're actually not doing too bad. But I said that every time, I said it last time on last video, and I said it on the video before, and each time I said that, something goes wrong. So I'm just waiting, I'm waiting for that to happen. But the only difference is on here, I don't get deducted points, which is always good. I think the train at the side of me is ready to go, or is that me? Could it be me? Oh, it's actually both of us. So let's get out of here. And yeah, I think once I've done this video, because it is, at the time of recording this, it is 7:25. I am going to get some food. I'm quite hungry. I've not eaten since dinner. So I'm either gonna get some food, or I'm gonna record another video and then get some food. I don't know. But yeah, that's my recording schedule. I don't have a schedule, but it's a case of going to work, coming home from work, getting in, sit at the computer and record a video, and then I'll record one and then think, I'll record another one. And then get to it and think, I shall edit another day. And then that's all I've been doing, just recording videos and not editing. So this one might actually go up before my flight sim ones. But I just need some motivation. That's all I need. Motivation and a topic to talk about, apart from anything random that I see. That were a bit bumpy. I'd sort that one out. That were a bit of a bumpy bit of track. Yeah, start slowing it down. Step two as I pull into Kent House. I really hope I'm getting these platform names right. I know you can't really get wrong with the Kent House. I walked at next station with Kent House, but yeah, I think it's Penge East. The next station, but I'm sure I've got it wrong somewhere, like a lot of them. So I'm not from London. I drove around London quite a lot. With my old job that I used to do, delivering sofas. But yeah, other than that, I don't know much about the railway system apart from it is very, very, very busy. Well, Kent House now at just, we are actually early. Wow, I actually arrived slightly early. Now we've got Penge East. I'm just going to keep saying it like that because I think I've got it right. At 7:48. So we are nearly loaded and ready to go. Anybody else? Not dressed appropriately? Yep. Just down there. But they are undercover, so that's not too bad. Definitely need to sort out the AI people on here. So I had one on another route where it just randomly decided to walk onto the tracks, but at the same level as the platform. So I'm coming into a platform and it's like, whoa, what are you doing? Like, you just walked onto a platform, and then they walk through buildings, and yeah, it's just. All that part just needs looking at and sorting, but it'd be nice to see more people as well, just so it looks a bit more authentic, a bit more real, because I'm sure at this time now, this platform, or these platforms as I'm going along, would be a bit more busier. So especially the ones in central London, like if you go into Victoria, or even ones at Manchester and Liverpool on the other routes, you'd think that when you get to each terminus, there'd be just floods of people, obviously going to every destination where that station goes to, which normally is all over the country. So yeah, it's just a little negative on that, but other than that, it's performed well today. It's not done its normal tricks. But Penge East, and we are about right. Should not stop too early. There's someone else not dressed properly. And stop. There's a train coming in as well. We shall let passengers on. 15 seconds late. Hello, fellow train driver. Will I just have a drink? I don't think you were stopping, were you? Nope, you weren't stopping. Look at that wind. He's rocking. Look at this guy. Just move over here. You, sir, are loving them tunes. You are really loving them tunes. Well, I multitask, and I'll just set my train going, but you, sir, are really, really enjoying them tunes. I hope it's something good. I really hope it's something good. But we shall never know what he's listening to. We shall never know. But enjoy your music, sir. I'm going to just nip back into here and yeah, I'll just carry on what I'm doing. But yeah, that guy was loving life. He really was. Even on this shoddy day, that guy was just loving life to the full. As long as it weren't Justin Bieber or anything rubbish that he were listening to. Does have some good songs out though, I have to admit that, but it's just a shame he lets himself down with being a little twit, I shall say, sometimes. I definitely wish I had that money. I know people say money doesn't buy happiness, but it can buy quite a lot of stuff. We are now arriving at Sydenham Hill. I believe that's how it's said. I could be wrong again. It is just outside this tunnel, so I need to watch my speed as I come out. Just slow it down a little bit. So I know what's going to happen. The tunnel's going to end, and I'm still going to be doing 25, 30 mile an hour, and be like, I am not stopping. It could be highly embarrassing, and unfortunately, the people will just have to wait for the next train. I do need to slow down, so I'm still doing 30, even though I've just said that I need to slow down. Wipers back on. Oh, we're slowing down nicely. 51, yeah, be a couple of seconds over again. Not too bad, just speed it a little bit just to get to end. And actually, not been too bad yet, these rails. Been quite good. But there we go. So yeah, 51 Sydenham. There we go. I've just messed up. Sydenham Hill. I think that's what it is, or Sydenham, something like that. And then we get to West Dulwich, or Dulwich. Which, if it's anything like Greenwich, it's got a silent W in. So it could be West Dulwich. At 7:43. So doors are closing. We shall get off a break and let's go. Off we go. Estimated time is, yeah, about 24 seconds late, which will probably end up being about, what, maybe 40 seconds after we've started slowing down. It's only an estimate. Yeah, actually not too bad. In fact, I need to sort out my TV as well, because in about 15 minutes I've got Sheffield Wednesday playing Rotherham. So might be a case of finishing this video and getting it sorted pretty quick, as they kick off at 7:45, which is coming up rather quick. It's kind of a big match, especially after drawing at Barnsley. We're just out of the playoff places at the minute, thanks to Fulham, but hopefully we can win tonight and get back in again. And then we're playing Fulham on the last game of the season, so we don't really want it down to the last game. See, I'm already biting my nails as it is. I don't want to bite my fingers off and all, but that's the joys of football. Back to this. So 7:53, leaving here, and to Hernhill. at 7:55. Sweet, doors are closing, and away we go. Why has that got an X on? I am now going to fail this route, which is marvellous. So I'll finish route. Just imagine this there. Just imagine that is a tick. So there we go. Just imagine that. I have no idea why it's done that. So I stopped, and I stopped on time. So that's the joys of scenarios. We've got AWS warning and a double yellow. Oh, that's fantastic, that, isn't it? Absolutely fantastic. Never mind. We were doing well. But just imagine like I've done it all. Just imagine that I've completed it. I think we might have a red signal at this platform. Or it could be a solid yellow with this flashing. Oh, I think that's a red one. Yeah, it looks like it. Looks like a red. Is it? No, that's a solid yellow because red will be lower. Yeah, it is a solid yellow and I am turning to the right. So we are a little bit late. I don't know if it's going to do the same again. Shall I get it stopped? Pretty much spot on that, actually, that's not too bad. Open the doors. Anybody getting on? Please get on. There we go, you just disappear. Disappear into the train, like you normally do on a platform, just disappear. You just enjoy. It's so windy. Never had wind like this on there. On train simulator. But we've got another X. What the hell? Well, we'll just get to the last one now, 7:59. I've no idea what's happened. Because I've not been that late. 7:56. I've not, I don't know, but I do need to watch my speed, that's one thing I need to do. Back down to 20. As we cross over, and then be able to get back up to 60 mile an hour. I'm going to be speeding again. There we go. Hold on. No, not allowed. Stop speeding. Or trying to speed. I think I'm going downhill. Alright. Back up to 60 mile an hour and finally to Loughborough Junction. Where I might get another nice shiny X at the side of it. I have no idea. I really don't know why that's happened. A bit gutted because I got quite far. At least it's not an actual point scoring scenario, but still, I like scoring points. Points win prizes. We are here, final stop. It's Get it nice and lined up. There we are. And let the passengers off. And then I am going to set this up, which is going to be the quickest setup ever. And then watch the match. And then possibly record another video after. But this might actually be the last one. Or the only one, even. And then I shall possibly at the weekend, if not before, because it's only Tuesday, try and get them other videos edited, and then I can stagger them, or stagger the uploads, and then try to get a little bit on top and just carry on with it, really. Surely I can't get an X on this. So I actually arrived on time. I actually arrived early, which is a bit of a mockery. Unfortunately, the elements have got, or I'll try that again. Unfortunately, the elements have gotten the better of you and you have arrived late. Make sure you fill out a delay form when you are relieved at Blackfriars. Oh, brilliant. Yep, so I've got to fill out paperwork while I'm late. So we shall exit that. Apparently I stopped at no platforms. Stopped at no out of note destinations. Didn't need to add any cars. Picked up passengers at 10 out of 12. Speeding 3 times. 35 minutes and 12 seconds. Yeah, I have no idea. No idea what's happened. But yeah, that's not completed, so I'll have to go back and do it again off camera. I won't be recording, basically. I'll just do it, I'll do it some other time. But that will bring the end. I can't talk, I've really forgot how to talk. So we'll try that again. That will bring this video to an end. It was starting so well, it really were. Everything seemed to be going all right, even with the shoddy weather, and then at the end it fell apart and I forgot how to talk as well. So yeah, started well, ended poorly. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please, if you did, hit that thumbs up, it really does help. And hit the subscribe button as well, for more videos, which I'm going to try to get back out again like I did before, because I was doing quite well. Yeah, I'm going to sort out the TV now so I can start watching the football match. So thank you very much for watching, and until next time, see you later.